Ready? Here we go. We're playing a game.
Animal Crossing.
City Folk.
It was originally for the Wii.
It still is.
Well, we're on the Wii U. Hey, look at that cat.
Alrighty. Sorry, keep you waiting. It's Rover.
Oh. Is he like... Teresa? What is her name?
Linda. Shit, I don't know.
Elizabeth?
Might be.
I forget.
We're gonna get a new start and a whole new life.
Yay! That sounds pretty sweet, Rover. Oh, he was at the beginning of...
He's on the bus.
A New Leaf, yeah.
Uh-huh.
Oh, so sweet.
Come on, come on, are you ready? Grab a new bull by his horns. You ready to grab a new bull by his new horns?
Oh, alright. No, we can't.
I could have, years ago.
Start fresh?
That's weird. You can do that, but okay. I wonder what that's about. So I heard.
What?
We're gonna get on a bus anyway. I heard a new Animal Crossing game came out yesterday.
This one?
No. It's a 3DS game where you just design houses.
Oh, he has the... Is this the boat guy?
It looks like Cap'n.
Oh, hi.
Hello. We're on the bus. Is it September
26, 2015? Sure.
Yeah, that's right. Ever seen a dead body? Oh. Who yo name is? Oh, virtual keyboard.
It's so good. Type it in with your hands. Right there. Okay. Maybe it should just be citrus so everyone doesn't call us dirty.
Hey there, dirty.
Dave?
We're Dave now.
Aw, oh, jeez.
Oh, Dave is it? Nice name. Really like it. Cute, hmm? Yeah.
Yeah, completely.
Fun and feminine. I know. So Dave, where's Dave going?
I don't know. I'm bad at naming stuff. What? What do you spell?
Oh, you can't fit Radsylvania in there.
No.
Or spell it correctly.
Rad Town.
Cool. That's a lot of O's.
That's too many O's. You're not gonna be able to put Coolsville.
Ah. Oh, just slight. Just almost. We just almost could do Coolsville.
No.
I don't know. This is where I hit roadblocks in all my games.
What to name stuff. What about Radsville?
It doesn't fit.
It doesn't?
No. Nope.
Megafun?
Yeah, we'll do Megafun.
Megaton.
We're gonna do Megafun.
Megafun.
Where are we going? Megafun. That's it.
That's the one.
I am Dave. I am from Megafun. Oh, so excited.
So excited.
I'm gonna find a house.
Don't
worry about it.
If you're looking for a place, I guess you have some money with you. Some.
Not much. Not much. Dave's a poor, poor girl.
Oh.
Dave's, you gotta get a job. You gotta get a job, Dave.
Can I get, like, welfare or something?
Can you give me $20? You wanna spot me 20, Rover?
Do you get to change different maps?
This seems to be it.
Oh, okay. Go on, take it. I just have maps of towns.
Poke you in the eyes, Rover.
Don't be mean to Rover. It's not his fault you have no money.
We're about to stop. We're doing this.
Okay, see you later.
That does look a lot like Cap'n.
Yeah, the boat guy.
Wow, look at this game.
Ooh.
Slightly better than the 3DS game, I guess, graphically.
Yeah.
Boy, we are atrocious.
Well, three ponytails is never really a good idea. Ever.
I've heard of, like, the double ponytail, but never the triple ponytail.
Double ponytail is pigtails. Triple ponytail is a mistake.
It's a mistake. Oh.
Oh, good moving.
Let's see. Can you... Ah, if I remove... Okay. No, definitely gonna need a nunchuck for this one. I am not pointing and clicking to move everywhere. Not happening.
What's that sign?
Okay, those are houses.
To contribute to the Megafun Fund.
Megafun Fund! Oh, we can pick flowers at least.
That might get us a house.
We might as well start. I'm guessing. Alright, waggle.
Yeah, waggle it.
You gotta waggle these trees, huh? Let's go talk to this dog.
Yeah.
Hello, dog.
Hello, Daisy.
Daisy. It's
me.
That's me. I'm Dave.
Thanks, Daisy.
He who hankers for fruit resists cutting down trees.
What a proverb.
Oh man, I'm gonna really enjoy waggling.
Waggle it to shake the trees.
What is this? Oh, save. Let's see what my buns do.
I thought you said, let's see what my buns do.
Hey, you guys wanna take a look at my buns? Oh, you can't stack fruit. You can't.
Hi, Gabster Hamster.
Hello. I've run into an issue here. I don't...
Can you stack stuff?
I can't stack fruit.
Uh-oh. Your pockets are severely limited.
Oh boy, that is severe. Did Rover tell me where to go? I wasn't paying attention.
No, Daisy just said welcome to town. I think you just have to go to town hall and find your way.
All right. Well, I went to the mail office, post office. Welcome to the town of Megafun. I am Dave.
Dave, the lovely...
Man, woman. Woman, it's a woman.
With three ponytails.
Tri-pony. That must be my house.
There's another puppy.
Whoa, we're puppying it up.
Yeah.
Portia.
We are playing this game on the Wii.
Through the Wii U, yeah.
Through the Wii U. Yeah. It's the Wii version on the Wii U.
Too many Wii's in that sentence.
I said Wii a lot. Hi, Portia.
Ruffian.
You're a ruffian.
I feel like we've been insulted.
That's Portia's house. She has a pretty nice house.
I don't even want to. We can't even go in there.
No, you have to buy it first.
So we gotta find Tom. We can't go in any of these. Right, that's the Civics. Civic Center. We can take a look at this map. Nope.
Nope.
Ooh, buttons. buildings. Let's see. I feel like I was just there.
Gabster Hamster has the homebrew channel so they can play online.
Oh.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I do know that they shut off the online for this game, so.
Oh. Was that recently? Shrug.
Shrug. I think it was kind of recent. I bought this game for real cheap today.
Yes.
Because I didn't want to buy Happy Home Designer for $40, at least at this point.
Because you said it seems like a DLC for New Leaf, almost.
Ooh, lots of lag.
Ooh.
Hi, Blathers.
Sorry about the lag.
We'll have to fix this, I guess. Ooh. I'm glad that Blathers has stayed relevant.
Yes.
Alright. Well, let's see. Grabbing all those flowers. Gonna be great. There's a store.
Oh, the Able Sisters. I like them.
Can't go in there.
Can't go in there.
Can't hold all these pears.
You'll have to eat some.
Yum, 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 yum. Such a waste.
It's true, when you can sell them.
Mm-hmm.
Did you go into the town hall?
I thought
What is this? This is jail?
Is this prison?
Is this prison? Listen well, Dave.
Oh, this is when you want to visit towns, but... Oh. Okay. Oh, Dave. Oh. Yeah, no, we just literally got this for, I think, $10. Okay, we'll go in here. This is where we need to be.
Okay.
Right?
It's gotta be.
No, okay.
I like how you walked against the door.
It just didn't open.
This is how I open stuff. Yes, I am Dave, the girl who just moved here.
I'm beautiful. Tri-pony pink hair.
Compliment my tri-pony.
It wasn't prison after all. It was online play.
Oh, I get those confused.
Oh, let's see. Where are we gonna live?
They're the same size and price. That's nice.
That's super realistic and convenient. We gotta pick a house that really suits our inner Dave.
Alright.
So, it looks like we can live...
We need to be, like, up with the town. We can't be in that way far.
Well, this is the store, clothes, museum.
Oh.
Maybe
near the
bridge?
That's the store down there?
Yeah, it's way down there.
See? I thought that was the houses.
No, these little...
I thought that was Nook.
Nah, it said store. Yeah, Tom Nook's store. He runs a store.
Oh, okay.
Should we go maybe here with the bridge? Oh, wait.
Maybe right
there.
Is it
the circled things? Is that where I can go?
The circled ones, yeah, I think so.
Oh, that's a great map.
Yeah, get the paperwork started.
I can't wait to get a mortgage.
Once you find your house...
Yeah, we'll bump into Tom Nook.
Oh, okay.
You know, the rich landowning raccoon.
Yeah.
Of course I know how to open my map. I've already done it accidentally, like, 3 times. Jeez. Did you see Tortimer back there?
I did.
That's the mayor.
He's the mayor. We don't get to be the mayor.
No.
Like we do in New Leaf. Which I played extensively.
Yeah, how many hours of that game did you play?
I think I put like 130 hours into that game.
You monster.
There's probably a lot of people who have spent a lot more time on but that's one of the longest I've ever played a game, I think.
So we can live right next to Porsche. Or we can live up here. Then I think we're close to the bridge.
Being close to the bridge is ideal. It's all about location, location, location.
I had an original Wii. I gave it to my grandmother so she could play bowling.
I also had a Wii, but I gave it to my parents so they could watch Netflix. But now we both have a Wii U.
Yes. This is great. It plays Wii games. That's all I need. Because we still have a GameCube to go back to.
Gabster Hamster played 960 hours of New Leaf, so shows me.
Shows you. I think I got close to 100. And I was definitely there day one. Well, actually, no, because I ordered the limited edition DS, 3DS, so I had to wait.
Oh, that's right.
I had to wait. I did play a ton of the DS one, though.
Netflix is apparently gone on the Wii, which is fine because my parents have Netflix on their TV now, so the Wii is not used.
Yeah, I don't. That's why we stole their controller.
Yeah.
Tom Nook is ready to sell us some houses.
Sweet.
Oh. Hack the Wii. That seems cool.
Mm-hmm.
I always get afraid of doing that kind of stuff.
What kind of stuff?
Like, hacking. Being a hacksaw.
Yeah.
Do we like this house?
I like... That's the one by the bridge, right?
Yeah, I already... Yeah. It's too late. I already bought it.
We did it.
I'm ready to enter into this deal.
All right. From now on, this is your house, Dave.
Dave is excited. We got a free stereo from Tommy Nook.
Thanks, Tom.
Big Tommy N. We did see the attic. I like the pointer.
The point.
Yes.
Oh my goodness.
And then Mr. Rossetti will yell at you.
No resetting.
Alright, that's all he needs to say.
Alright. No, that's okay.
That's like the owl in Zelda.
Oh my gosh.
Do you want me to explain that again, never, never, okay, never? Again?
Yes. Oh, and then he does it.
Uh-oh. Here comes the fees.
So the total for the house...
That's reasonable.
That's not bad for a house.
I'll take it. Okay, yeah. Well, I mean, it's like two tiny rooms stacked on top of each other, but... It is our house.
It is a house. I don't know. I'll take it.
Don't come to me. Don't just mail it. Put it in the money machine. Don't even try to associate with me.
But Dave.
But Dave. How do you plan on making a living?
What?
I was just going to sell you pears.
Yeah. Yes, yes.
I'm kind of bummed I have pears.
You wanted a different fruit?
Yeah.
I think I had pears for New Leaf, too.
I did, too.
Why is it always pears?
I don't know. It's always pears. I'll do it. I'm going to work for him.
Very good. It's decided. Let's get down to brass tacks.
All right. I never really got that expression, but that's fine.
To the tough stuff? I don't know.
So as our first goal of working part-time, we're gonna go talk to everyone. Oh, we're gonna go see Tortimer.
Tortimer!
He was cool. He was in the DS one that I played.
He retired.
He did in New Leaf, yeah.
He's an old turtle.
He's a very old turtle. I don't.
Excuse
me. You're coming with me, Tommy.
So we just have to go talk to people?
Yeah, we're gonna start up here.
Alright. Oh, go talk to Tortimer.
Oh. That's weird. There he is.
Hi, Tortimer.
Whippersnapper.
I'm Dave.
What's our favorite animal? Oh,
cat.
You
of
like?
Of those things.
Of those? It's cat?
Yeah.
Alright. Kids these days. Our wild hair.
We do have wild hair. And we are hootenannies.
What? Okay. I don't know. When you move to a town, does everyone just automatically learn your name?
Everyone, yeah. When you move to a new place, you introduce yourself to everyone.
They send out a newsletter letting you know.
You tell them your favorite animal.
Cats.
Cats. Because you can only pick one of the four.
These are your options.
Yeah. Nice to meet you, Mayor Tortimer.
And Pelly the Pelican Lady. Great.
Great. Do we need to go reintroduce ourselves to the puppies?
We might as well. Alright.
Please.
I'm good.
Oh, that was nice. She's calling you a ruffian.
Dave's a ruffian. Dave doesn't deal with that. I'm role-playing.
Oh, okay.
As Dave.
As Dave. The tri-ponied lady.
Triple pony.
Triple pony. Can you knock on... Oh, there's an emo horse. An emo scene horse.
It's Ed the scene horse. Hi, Ed.
Ed the scene horse.
Give him a holler.
I think Ed the scene horse is my favorite so far.
Is this Ed the scene horse's house? Yeah.
Yep. I want to see his horse house.
We gotta go in this one, though.
Oh, okay. Knock, knock. We're coming in.
We're coming in your house.
We're going into the house.
Oh, we have so many dogs.
We have 3 dogs. Oh, look at Bones. Yep, yep.
I am totally nice.
Hi, Bones. I hope we'll be friends, too.
That'd be great.
So how is the city life?
We just haven't got there yet.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, it looks pretty rural to me.
Well, we're just...
Not very urban.
I believe there is a city that we can go to.
Oh.
If I remember from... the past when this came out. I feel like this was announced at an E3 and they made a big deal about going to a city.
Oh, okay.
Like you could take the bus or something.
Gotcha. Oh, you fell in a hole.
Get out of the hole. Get out of the hole. Get out of the hole.
Yay.
Good job, Dave. Good recovery.
Good recovery.
A lot of stuff that could be built over here. Should we go see Tommy Nook?
Yeah, let's go.
Or do we need to see another animal?
I think we need to see another animal.
Alright. Maybe this one.
Yeah, stop running through the flowers.
I'll go say hi to Rosie.
Alright.
Let me in there. Okay, Rosie. You're a cat.
Oh, a cat in a town full of dogs.
Enjoy.
Enjoy. Enjoy this clock.
Enjoy my clock.
Nice to see you too, Rosie.
We just moved here, like...
Totally.
Oh my gosh. My name's Rosie and stuff. And junk.
Silly.
You're silly.
Aww.
No, alright. She seemed nice.
They have to be nice.
They have to be nice? What do you mean? Why can't they be grumpus?
I don't know. Did you ever have a grumpy Animal Crossing? Can't go in there.
I feel like one of the weird Rams in the 3DS game was kind of grumpy.
Oh. I don't know about grumpy, but like whiny.
Yeah, she was real whiny. That's a better way to put it.
Yeah.
I am destroying all the flowers, huh?
Yeah, you gotta stop. It's Rasher.
You know, Rasher.
I bet it's another dog.
Let's find out. I'm gonna say it's an animal we haven't seen yet.
Oh!
He's a pig.
It's a roughed up pig.
He's a toughie.
Nice going, kid.
I admire you, Rasher. Swine!
Worst of the worst has a dog named Groucho.
Like Groucho Marx?
Maybe that he was grouchy. Groucho.
He was just Grouchy Groucho?
Yeah. Thanks for joining us.
Yes. He's all grouchy dog.
Did we get everybody? I think so. How many people are in here?
It seems like quite a few. We got me. We got Ed, Daisy, Portia, Rosie. Rasher, Bones. Yeah.
Oh, that was it. Okay. And Groucho is always in a quote-unquote great mood.
As expected from the name.
Groucho.
Let's see if we can remember everyone in our town.
Oh, ready? Shoot. We're being quizzed?
I hope not. I think he's just saying, like,
oh,
hey,
okay.
Don't be a jerk. Oh, okay. We're gonna get a uniform.
We're gonna get a uniform.
Free clothes.
You don't like your orange dress?
Nah, Dave's all about free clothes. All right, Dave. Fashion show. Nope, not that one.
Pockets. Work uniform. Nice.
Looking good. That's a good ensemble.
I guess we'll get to work.
Okay. Yep. I need saplings and seeds.
7 things. So I think you're gonna have to eat some pears.
Oh boy, I hope you're hungry. Well, let's see, it's 6. I need one more.
Yeah.
Good yum dinner. Yeah, that's how I talk, right?
Ah, yes. Nice. Very nice.
I dropped it into my stomach.
That's a lot of seeds and saplings.
I believe it's 7.
Yeah, to put outside the little shop.
It's gonna look real good.
Yeah.
Who needs Happy Home Designer when I can plant 7 seeds and saplings?
Right. Was that a little bitter?
I'm so bitter. You know, by the end of this weekend, I'm going to own that game, right?
Okay. Whatever makes you happy.
Even though I just bought this one. Yellow tulip bag! Plant.
Ooh. You can't plant that here.
Fine.
I think you need to be in the brown spot.
Oh, I can totally grass. Plant it here. Don't you worry.
All right.
That's right. Is there a faster way into my pocket? I'm probably missing it. Let's see. Yep. Ah, I'm a wizard.
Motion controls are the best.
They're real good. They're actually not terrible.
Hi, Flaystar 55. I hope I said that right.
I'm not... I can't check because I'm not looking at the iPad, so I'm going to trust you that you got that name right.
Yeah, that's my job. I keep an eye on the chat.
You are the pronouncer of words.
Yeah.
Blah, 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 blah.
You play the game and I monitor the chat.
That's a good deal.
I think it works pretty well.
Dave is really thinking this over. Yeah, maybe here? I don't know.
What's gonna look best?
Tom looked better like it.
I did pronounce it right. Flaystar 55.
Flaystar 55. Nice and pretty. Tom, you're kind of being mean.
He's not very nice, though, is he?
I mean, he's kind of forcing me to be his part-time work slave.
You're kind of his indentured servant.
That's a better word for it.
Yeah.
We gotta go find Daisy. I believe she's the one we met first.
Yes. One of the three puppies.
One of the three dogs that look very alike. Don't go nibbling on the grass.
Did he tell you that?
He did.
Sometimes I get distracted and eat grass.
It's a real worry. Oh, hello, pictures. Look at that camera. I just took a beautiful picture. Strike a pose.
We can remember that forever.
Who's that girl in the camera?
It's Dave.
It's Dave.
It's
oh,
Dave.
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 Show it, Dave. Ooh, hey, Dave. Looking good, Dave. All right.
We're supposed to be doing something.
I was distracted by beautiful Dave. We gotta go to Daisy's house.
Okay.
Oh, it's the pink one. So we gotta go way up top. I could be a fashion model. Bring the tri-pony back in a big way.
In a big way.
How do you look so good, Dave? Well, I do eat a lot of pears. Here we go.
Hi, Daisy. Do we play Pokemon?
I do. I did. Depends how serious.
Yeah.
Oh.
We haven't played Pokemon on the stream.
If that's what you mean.
If that's the question.
No. I played Pokemon X for 100 or 2 hours. 100, 200. Then I bought the remake, Alpha Sapphire, but I haven't touched it much.
I got that for you.
I paid for it. You just got it at the store.
That's right.
No. Like, and by not much, I mean like maybe 10 hours. Thinking I'm in there.
Yeah, I just played Pokemon Red or Blue.
Daisy got us a present. It's a tulip table.
Why, thanks, Daisy. Do we get to keep it or do we have to give it back to Tom?
I mean, we're probably going to keep it. You hate Pokemon?
No, Flaystar has that Pokemon game.
Oh, I read hate because I looked down really fast. I think Silver is my favorite Pokemon.
Silver?
Yep. Fond memories of Pokemon Silver.
Is that the one with the Pokewalker?
Yeah, that's the remake with Pokewalker, Soul Silver. Alright, Dave. My birthday. Oh, boy.
5-1. No, it should be like today.
No, they never know.
Oh, okay.
I mean, I don't want to blow it today.
Oh, okay.
I'm a Taurus. Got that right. Got that right.
Bow wow.
Bow wow.
Bow wow. It's okay, Daisy. Aw, don't be sad.
Pet pet.
Pet pet.
Pet pet. Did that come out of her?
No. She doesn't poop grasshoppers.
You don't know. You don't know her diet. Oops, slipped.
How's the controller feeling, by the way?
It's weird. It's weird to do this again. I'm not used to holding the two sticks like this.
Is it using the motion controls, or is it...
Oh, yeah, this?
Oh, yeah, for that it is. Okay, never mind.
Woof woof. All right, Tommy. What's up, Tommy Nip? You're back. Ah, yes, back.
Ah, yes. Back. Dave, that was fast.
Boom, boom. We getting it done.
Direct mail.
That's why they call me Dave the Direct Mailman, lady, man. Just a quick thank you for patronizing my store.
Here, write it on this. So, do we have to type it out?
Maybe he can't write. Yeah, I can do that. It's not hard.
Off we go. Okay, so we just have to go to Town Hall?
I think so. Let's check our inventory to see. We're really good at paying attention.
Yeah.
You can write a letter.
Write a letter. Megafun.
Oh, who was it for? Oh, no. Oh,
was
no.
Was it for someone?
Yeah. Let's go talk to Tom.
Okay.
We didn't pay attention.
We didn't pay attention to the directions.
Ah, Tom. We're gonna get fired.
What are we supposed to do?
Hey, what are we doing? I forgot. Okay, Rosie. Let's write a letter to Rosie.
Okay.
Here we go, Rosie. We're going to write you a beautiful letter.
Dear Rosie, thank you for shopping at Tom Nook's.
You do know I have to type all this.
You do not. To Rosie. Can you just say hi and then...
Hey, girl.
Sup. And then just send that. Done. From Dave.
We gotta put at least... we gotta put at least a smiley face.
Okay. Now she knows it's serious.
All Dear right. Rosie, a girl sub from Dave.
Confirm. Direct mail.
Let's go. That'll really show we value her as a customer.
Oh, Flaystar55 has a Let's Play of Pokemon Leaf Green on YouTube.
That's, like, cool because I think that's a remake of Blue and Red.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Yep. We'll have to check it out.
I did not play that one.
I didn't either. Well, I played Red and Green, but... Red and Blue.
I think Green came out in Japan.
Oh.
This is the window.
I'm selling. I'm mailing stuff.
Nothing. I went to go to the mailbox. See it? Is it just under your name there? Flaystar? Alright, let's see.
You have to go to the mail side.
Oh, she just... Yeah, okay. Boy, am I bad at Animal Crossing. Oh, I hit the wrong button. Oh, I'm a failure. Dave is kind of...
She's never gonna get her letter.
Dave, you're never gonna get this done. You would never survive if this was the Devil Wears Prada.
Megafun. Megafun? That one. That's the one. To Rosie.
Alright, we're gonna send this away. No, stop being so nosy, Pelly. You're welcome.
Alright, direct mail.
I will probably never send another letter.
Didn't you send them to your friends?
No.
In the town?
No, why? You just talk to them.
Worst of the worst says, it's okay that we're slow. He pays by the hour.
Oh, let's see how slow we can go. Dave's pretty fast. Dave can't tiptoe.
No, not really.
I need to remember where the stairs are.
Where the land changes.
Yeah, there's a little slope. His store looks pretty run down, I have to say. Alright, let's get in there. Let's talk to Tommy. Huh. Alright, Tommy. Oh, we sent
Eduardo.
That mail. We sent that mail.
We sent the mail.
Ah, yes.
It took a little too long, but at least you got it done.
You know.
You failed this one.
I saw that coming.
It took you too long to create that letter.
It was heartfelt, and it needed to be said.
Hello, Eleanor 12.
Hi.
Welcome to the Animal Crossing City Folk stream.
Welcome to the town of Megafun. It is us, Dave, the Tri-Pony Woman. And we're going to deliver a carpet.
Sure. Make it snappy this time. Snap, 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 snap.
I'm sure that goes through the microphone real good.
I think so.
All right, we gotta go see Ed.
Ed!
If you remember, Ed is our horse friend.
He is the scene pony.
Scene pony. All right, no detours. I like to think he is sitting there with like a stopwatch.
He probably is.
He seems like a shrewd businessman. There's got to be a bridge down here, right? Yes. All right. We're going to find Ed. We're going to give him this thing. That was my Ed song. I found you, Ed.
He's a scene pony. What's the haps, Dave?
Here for you. I'm here for you.
Here for you.
Here. This is for you. It's a carpet. Yo, thanks a truckload.
What a trooper.
Oh man. Why does everyone know this? I've been doing it for like 20 minutes.
Word gets around fast.
There's not much going on.
No.
Yeah. Oh man, I gotta reach for this water. Oh, we got a free rug because he's doing crunches.
Hi, Ash Izzy. I don't know how to say that name, sorry. Our horse is pretty cool.
He's a pretty cool horse. I wish I could see his face right now. Okay. Only updates his carpet and wallpaper.
Oh, alright.
It's a smart move. I can't think the last time I bought furniture anyway. Maybe a bookshelf.
Bookshelf.
Bookshelf. Hey there. Hey there, Ed. Oh, man, you're a great-looking horse. Oh, we gotta get back in time.
Yeah, you're getting timed.
Like, he's on the clock.
He was irritated.
He was not happy with our performance. It's a pretty cool horse. I'm a little disappointed that we got three dogs, though.
We have three dogs.
Ah, praise. That's what I need.
Yeah. I think he's patronizing
these
you.
Subtle little slams. Imagine being his son.
Ugh. Sons.
His sons. Don't you dare use this watering can. Don't you do it.
Don't you even think about it.
He'll know. There's a GoPro in the bottom of the watering can.
No, he has a camera on you. That's part of your uniform.
Part of my uniform. Rosie's just getting all the deliveries today.
Oh, yeah.
All right, ready? Speed demon, go.
Go, go,
I'm gonna
go.
Run to that wall. Nope, this way. It's this way. Yeah, no, the Wii Remote Nunchuck combo is not as bad as I thought.
Oh, okay.
Because you really don't have to do much with this.
Right? I suppose so. It's only for creating letters. Writing letters.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl. Shop at the store.
Oh, I needed Rosie, not Daisy.
Ooh.
This is...
Rosie's the cat?
Oh, yeah. This is coming out of my paycheck. I'm fine. I have to go. Dave is blunt. All right, let's see. Let's figure out where she is.
She was at her house the last time we saw her.
So down the bridge to the left, I guess. Ooh, let's do it. Let's do it. Boom, meow. I'm a race car. Let's go on in here.
She's being a cat. I like her eyes.
She's pretty cute.
She's pretty cute.
Delivery.
Delivery.
I'm very to business.
Watering can.
What do you think about her style?
I like the bathtub in the middle of the living room. That's pretty nice.
Mega thanks.
Wait, Dave.
I wrote the flyer thingy.
That's our advertisement for the store.
Yep, let's see what she thinks. That's cool.
She likes the smiley face.
That's penmanship right there. We'll write some more letters, I guess.
All right. Ooh.
Who's her sweetie?
Oh.
Tell me your secrets, Rosie.
All right, well, be careful what you put in letters, so...
No more egg girl subs?
No more of those.
Oh, that flower is gone.
Yeah, you ran over it one too many times.
I also made the cool break noise when you turn around. Oh, I went the wrong way. I am not doing well in remembering where to go.
It's okay, it's kind of...
I don't know.
It's hard when you first get it.
Yeah.
The town or whatever.
I love that noise when you just do the quick turn. Alright. Let's get up in here. Beer B. Alright, let's see. What does he need?
Good job.
Thanks, Tom.
Oh, I know. I just remembered. He's just making it up on the spot. He doesn't even know.
He's kinda... He hired me, but he didn't need it.
He wants us to do more ads.
I'm on it. Something the young kids will like and remember.
Don't write anything that'll make them look bad.
We'll do our best.
We'll do our best. Smiley face.
Click, click. Thank you. I can't do that noise. What should we write?
Egg girl sup. Smiley face.
But then Rosie will know. It wasn't just for her.
It wasn't special for her.
She ain't our egg girl sup.
Well, you'll have to think of something.
Alright, we'll do our best. We will. Let's get up in here. Erase, we don't care about that. Yep, definitely. Oops.
What's something funny?
Nope, just gonna write.
Tom.
He's Tom Nook.
Yeah.
This is gonna be great.
Loves you.
Yep, Tom Nook loves you.
I think that's a good advertisement for the store.
It's probably fine.
I.
It's fine.
It's fine.
Right. Close. All done.
All done. That's the one. That was the one.
That's the advertising campaign of the year.
Yeah.
That's going to attract a lot of business.
I think it will.
You doubt, but he's going to be selling all kinds of shovels now.
You're a good marketing manager.
That's right. That's I'm going to go to school for that. I'm going to be running my own firm.
Welcome back, Flaystar.
Welcome back. We are the best. I did.
We wrote the best message.
Very good job. Yep. Very good.
He liked it.
I'm done. You're done.
That was a good day.
That was all he had.
That means we get paid? Oh.
That was all he had.
Oh.
How much do you think he paid us for that?
I don't know.
That's pretty good for that day.
That's pretty healthy.
Alright. You just have to get on out.
Now we can sell stuff.
Now we can do it.
Okay. That's where you get all the money.
We wire him money. That's what he wants. Excuse me. All right, Tom.
All right.
He kicked us out.
He's like, he didn't think you did great, so he was just kind of like, I'm done.
Wahoo!
I always like that little dance.
It's a good dance.
Yeah.
All done with work forever. Time to be a bum who only picks fruit.
And flowers.
Get that fruit. First order of business, probably buying a shovel, right? Gotta get that shovel so we can do fossils.
But are bugs more...
Why not both?
More lucrative?
Let's see if we can do both.
Okay. Because I always felt like I got more money from bugs, but maybe that was just in New Leaf when you could go to the island.
Oh, the island broke the economy.
Yeah.
Drop that pair right now. Did the cat bite you?
No, I bopped him on the nose by accident.
Oh, kitty. Alright, here we go. We need a word with you, Tom.
Are you gonna still wear your Tom dress?
Oh, I could probably sell it to him, right?
Maybe.
Well, let's get back into our ugly clothes.
He'll use it for his next employee.
Looking good.
Oh, does he do the turnips in this one?
The what now?
Wasn't the turnips like the stock exchange?
Yeah.
Because it said turnip prices and then a question mark.
Oh, he must, yeah. Yeah. Give me 1,000. Give me 1,000 bells. Nothing. All right, let's see if we can buy some tools. Fishing rod might be good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna get that. We're gonna get that. I'll take it. Oh, it's a point system.
Oh!
Oh, boy, this is happening.
Alright.
Tell me how to fish.
Face the ocean!
Pull up. Cool. Alright. That's exactly how I expected to fish.
A shovel!
Alright, there's no net, so...
Right. Well, because that doesn't come in until a little later, right?
I already know how to shovel, Tom.
Thank you.
Thanks. I'm a shoveling fool, Tom. You're welcome much.
Anyway, off to earn money.
By, I don't know, collecting tin cans. There we go. We can just dig it all up. All
right, let's do it.
But we need to look for the crackies.
Right.
I summon fishing pole.
Fishing pole, go.
Ha! Okay, cool. I know how controls work.
Nice.
Hi, Ed.
It's Ed. Woo, Greenhorn.
Woo, Greenhorn.
Thanks, Ed. I don't know. Greenhorn!
Greenhorn!
It's his catchphrase. He's trying to make it cool.
Yeah, all the animals have one thing they try to make cool until you become so awesome that they're like, hey, what should I say now?
What should my catchphrase be?
You're the coolest. What should I do? We gotta get some money going. There's fruit.
There's a crack in the ground.
Oh, I missed it. Where is it?
Right there.
Boom.
Ta-da!
I guess we better go see Blathers with that one.
Yeah.
Bury these back up, though. We don't want to leave a mess.
No.
Someone's gonna fall in that hole. That's not cool.
That's pretty rude.
It's super rude. Dave is a nice lady.
Thoughtful and considerate.
Those are the words I would use to describe Dave. See any more cracks?
No.
Fine. Probably shouldn't be sprinting around the fish, but I'm doing it.
Is that one back there?
I'm gonna shake this tree.
Okay.
Give me all these pears.
All the pears, yay!
Alright, what are you looking at?
Oh, sorry, it was just dirt.
Just dirt.
Just dirt.
We can shake this tree. Nothing came out.
No.
Shake this tree. Look at that, I got a whole...
A money.
I got a whole money. Give me that.
It seems like you're having trouble picking stuff up.
You're very observant.
How would you feel if I said that? Add to wallet?
I'd feel embarrassed. And,
can you hit it with your shovel?
Yes.
Okay.
We gotta find the money rock.
Oh, those are pretty roses.
Oh.
Where's the money rock?
That's a house. I shouldn't have done that. This is when I'm a little lost. we're here. Let's talk to this guy.
Yeah. This is exciting.
The real excitement starts now. Whose?
Whose? A swak?
Whose walk? He's a night owl.
I get it because he's an owl.
Check a fossil, please.
Yeah.
It's this one. I hope it's a T-Rex.
I hope it's a T-Rex, too.
Ooh, it's a fern.
Oh.
We better give him the fern.
Yeah?
Yeah. Take my fern. Hooty-hoo!
He's chuffed as chips.
Yep, there you go.
I got to say first.
I wanted to.
I know, I'm sorry.
I'm not gonna now.
I took that away from you.
You took that away from everyone.
From everyone?
Everyone.
Oh, I apologize, everyone. I took that away from everyone.
Yeah, everyone wanted to say it, but you ruined it.
It was pretty fun to say, so I'm not going to apologize.
Why don't you say it
again?
I'm
going to take away my apology. Oh, the coffee shop is in there.
That's cool.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, he's here.
Oh, there he is. Cute.
Hey, Brewster. No one's here. Let's get out of here. This place is lame.
Why did you leave?
Brewster wouldn't talk to me.
Oh, he doesn't talk unless you order something.
Too late now. Right? I have no money.
Oh.
I'm pretty poor.
Well, yeah, you should have sold that fern fossil.
Oh, you're right. I've made mistakes.
Mistakes have been made.
I don't know if I could ever recover. Wow, I'm not seeing any fossils here. Let's talk to this one.
Hi, Daisy.
Burp, 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 burp. Do I ever? Yep.
Put red stuff on the east side.
Is that true?
I don't know. I remember my New Leaf characters talking about Feng Shui, and they would always like say something like put red stuff on the east side of the room.
Huh, that's interesting.
Yeah.
I don't own red stuff.
Well, when you get it,
When you get it, you put it on the east side.
You put it on the east side.
Good to know for when I own red stuff. Let's see. Let's sell our stuff.
Alright.
This is my plan. We're gonna sell this stuff. I'm gonna punch the door. And we're gonna go inside. We scared Tom Nook by punching the door. It's a very aggressive move. We'll sell. We'll go decorate our house after this.
Okay.
Cause I got a couple items. Cause we got that pastel rug.
Yeah.
Oh, don't sell that. That's my only table.
That's the table.
I need that for eating.
Yeah.
I can't just stand up and eat pears all day.
It's true.
Pointer.
Point.
Alrighty. See you later, Tom.
Goodbye, Tom.
Bye-bye.
We'll bring more plants and seashells and...
Pears. Lots of pears.
Maybe some fish.
Maybe. Just maybe. A fossil.
And maybe a fossil.
Let's punch it. Ah. I'm gonna punch these rocks until money comes out.
Yeah, where's the money rock?
Where is you money rock? You see any rocks?
No.
For punching?
That one?
Punch it!
Oh!
I'm gonna be so sad if money rocks do not exist. There's a rock.
There punch, it is! Punch. The money rock!
Don't stop punching! Get
punch,
closer!
Punch!
Punch until the money comes out.
Yes!
Oh, still pretty good.
Money rock.
Gotta get the money rock.
Yeah. Did you get all the money?
Oh, yeah. I'm rich.
Nice. Gotta get the money rock.
Look at that. It's a lot of money.
Yeah.
Cool. Now we can go home.
Do some redesigning.
Yeah, let's see what this tulip table's all about.
Maybe it'll go with our stereo.
Maybe. It was free. It's a free stereo. It's a pretty good deal. You ever got a free stereo?
No.
You're darn tootin'. Spread it on the floor.
Ooh, it goes so good with the wallpaper.
Place that right in the room.
Aww.
Very good.
That's a cute table. It goes with our hair.
I'm digging it. Spin it a little. Let me pull it. Get it nice. Looking good. Little tulip table.
I like the lamp on the cardboard box.
Yeah, let's see. Let's get that right. My feng shui. Is that red? Do we need to put... Which way? Is this east?
Yeah.
And is this red?
That's not red.
That's right, well, pink. Then it doesn't get to go over there. I think I like it better this way.
Okay, that looks pretty good.
Looking pretty drab up here.
Who can you call on the phone?
Hey there, Dave.
Hi, Rover.
Oh, it's just us. Nope. Alright, very cool.
Bye-bye, then. What a useful phone.
I would not like to do that. I would like to keep on playing.
Yeah. I'm having fun.
I'm having a good time.
Yeah.
Look at my house. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
Do you see this? That is how a king lives. Well, my plan for punching rocks was not, you know, it was pretty good, but I can't find any of those cracks.
Oh.
Hi, Dougie.
Hi, Portia. Well, we made some money.
We did.
There's a flea market?
Oh, ooh.
We'll have to find something.
How do you get such wonderful things?
Maybe you go fishing for them.
Usually just get a boot. Come here, little fishy.
Don't be a boot.
Be a good fishy.
Portia's just watching you.
Well, she's like ran into me. I was like, hey, what are you doing?
She's judging you.
Judging my fishing.
Judging your fishing technique.
Oh. Come on. Oh, we're hopeless.
Oh, no.
He knows.
That fish does not care.
Not caring. How about now, fish? What about this? Is this gonna tempt you?
Ooh, maybe.
Oh, you gotta bite it.
Yeah. Oh.
Huh? Oh.
Come on, fishy.
Oh. I don't know.
There you go. Oh, no.
What did I do wrong? Oh.
I think you needed to let it bob a little bit.
Oh, my day is ruined. I'm not a fisherman.
Aw. Maybe you can talk to some of the villagers and they'll ask you to get stuff for them so you can get other stuff. You know what I'm talking about?
Ask villager to stuff for things.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah. What if I just shake this pear tree again?
Our fish got away.
There's always a fish that gets away with me playing. It's always that one.
Yep.
Or, you know, several. Well, let's see. We got our fruit here. Check out this fruit. You guys into that?
Fruit.
There's like 6 whole fruits there. So you think we need to go talk to someone?
Yeah, and you know, they'll like ask you, oh, I wish I had a pear, and then you give them a pear and they're like, oh, here's a end table. You know what I'm talking about?
I hope I don't get another end table.
here's a, you know, bench.
Here's a end table that looks like a bench.
Yeah.
Let's talk to Ed. I'm so pumped.
Woo, Greenhorn!
It seems like tomorrow is when stuff's gonna go down.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I got like 6 pears.
Yeah.
You wanna have a pear party?
So we'll have to have something cool for the flea market, because I've never had a flea market before in an Animal Crossing game.
Have you had a flea market in a real life game?
In for real, I've been to a flea market.
How was that? Was it as wonderful as I think it might be?
It was pretty good.
It's a pants-free day.
Oh, Bones.
We're just gonna go away.
You know, Bones is kind of...
He has no pants.
None of them have pants.
Well, he's a little too proud of it. I'm just gonna say that, and we're gonna leave him alone.
Alright.
For his pants-free day. You don't go around flaunting your pantslessness. I wonder if we've just maybe exhausted what we can do today.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Talk to the gatekeepers. Oh.
Well, thanks.
Well, thanks.
What a joyous person. Yes.
Yeah, let's go to the city.
Yep, we're going.
I'm on it.
We're just going.
Rural town.
Hello.
That's a hard word to say.
City, it is.
Rural jur.
The rural jur. Yummy.
Off we go. Hi, Cap'n. Oh, hey there, me beauty.
I be that lass. Yep, it's my first time.
I were thinking so. I like Cap'n.
I do too. Cap'n's great.
Is he gonna sing a song?
Oh boy, I hope so. Ah, all right. Yeah, ha 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 ha.
Oh, he doesn't sing a song.
That's a little sad.
That was a little disappointing.
Maybe next time.
Maybe he'll sing a song next time.
Look at that eight-ball horse. That
oh
looks,
my goodness.
He looks grumpy.
He looks very grumpy.
He's Groucho the horse.
Groucho horse. Look, it's the duck from my New Leaf game.
It is the duck. What was its name?
I don't remember.
You stole it from me.
Yeah. He was super cute.
Farkle? I don't know. Let's find out.
Let's find out.
Pate.
It was Pate. Oh, I remember him.
Oh, turnips. poor Pate. Yeah, go watch people get their hair cut, you loser.
Aw, poor Pate. Lucy.
That's a good pig name. He's a balloon guy. Look at all this we're learning.
Ah. He is an angry horse.
Time of Gracie Grace.
He likes shopping.
Yeah.
Despite looking very angry.
He doesn't look like a happy guy.
The duck's name is not Donald.
Not Donald, yeah. It's Pate.
It's Pate.
I was wrong too, so it's fine.
Elmer. Like that glue?
Ooh.
Is that a poor joke?
That's a poor joke.
Is that in poor taste?
That seems to be in poor taste.
Olivia.
Is that a credit card? Oh, I don't like you, Olivia.
It makes me feel common.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go in here.
Yeah. So do you get to watch, like, little movies? Oh, I saw the jokester guy on the...
I did,
on,
too.
On the posters.
All yeah.
Welcome to the marquee.
Ooh. Ooh.
We gotta go.
We gotta go?
We gotta check it out.
It seems steep.
We gotta go.
All right.
You don't go into the city without going to the matinee.
Is this my first time, ma'am?
Ooh, I'm excited.
I am pumped for this. Oh, I'm so ready for my special performance. Alrighty. The Marquis is pleased to present Dr. Schrong!
Yay!
Starring in the feature Resignation. Yeah, Shrunk is cool. I'm into this.
He's so ugly.
He is not a good looking thing. What is he?
I don't know. Is he supposed to be like an octopus or something? Excuse me. Exciting jokes.
It's a lot more going on here than the start of New Leaf.
Yeah, I agree. Is he gonna teach us how to make faces?
We're gonna feel the excitement.
Oh no, don't get worried, Shrunk.
It's just me. I'm the only one.
The only one in the audience.
Ooh.
Ooh.
That's a face.
Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Out.
Oh.
That show was not worth $800.
800 bells. See what I did there? Kapow! Oh, no.
That emotion.
The emotion.
We got it. We got it. We got it.
This was my favorite thing to collect in New Leaf, and I don't know why.
Because it's hilarious?
It is pretty
Remember
funny.
The butt dance?
The butt dance, yeah. That was after you got all of the other emotions he yeah. taught you.
Your little guy would just shake his butt.
Yeah.
Shake his little rumpus.
He taught you the Shrunk Shuffle.
I could think of better ways to spend 800 bells, but...
I don't know. I agree with worst of the worst. I think it was worth it for an emotion.
You guys are just both bad with money, I guess. Lasai. Go. Pretty cool city so far. Really digging it.
Yep.
This is the thing. This is like the cool stuff in this Wii game.
Yeah, I think it's cool.
Hi, hamster.
Vladimir.
Maybe it's a bear.
I think the bears were bigger, weren't they?
Maybe that's Donald.
That one might be Donald.
It could be Donald. That's an awfully sketchy part of the city. With Red the Fox.
Oh, he is a bear.
Yep, he's got a... angry got a brow. Face. He's got a real brow. Alright.
Nougat.
Are you Donald?
Derwin. Derwin.
I'm Derwin. You can't sleep in there, Derwin. That's real rude. Can't do that. It's not Sunday.
Tweedledee.
Alright, we gotta talk to this bunny. Oh, Tiffany. What happened?
Oh.
Ooh. You can't. You can't trust Red.
Nope. You should go into another shop.
What's going here?
Yeah.
We are 2 for 2 on ducks not being named Donald.
It's the otter, Lyle.
Yeah, it's Lyle. Lyle's awesome.
Yeah.
Talk about me.
Is he gonna judge our house?
I hope so, because it's really good.
Because it's got an empty box with a lamp on top.
I don't have a husband. That don't even assume that of me. Lyle. Offices are for closers. Why is there a Glengarry Glen Ross reference in this game?
Coffee is for closers.
I read every word. Oops, I hit the wrong button. Oh well.
Worst of the worst is wondering if we're gonna get our hair did or stay with the tripod pony.
We gotta get rid of the tripod pony.
I concur.
This guy is a real blathermouth.
He's a chatty guy, yeah. But he's super cute. Look at how cute he is.
He's pretty cute. I know how to make good rooms.
Yeah.
You put a lamp on a box.
And get a free stereo.
And then you put the red stuff on the east side. Should we all join?
Excellent.
See a bull, take the horns. Bang. Doesn't matter, we're gonna break into your home. We got keys. Lots of them. Thousands of them.
That sounds like a threat, Lyle.
I see your face. You're worried, but don't be. This is a legit business.
I don't know.
These walls are real. This is a real place. You are talking too much. I'm very excited about getting my hair did.
I want to get my hair did.
If I don't have enough money because of that show.
We'll just have to sell some more pears and come back.
Ooh, that's a commitment. Good old Lyle. You and me together.
Thrilled.
I find him slightly disingenuous.
He's a business guy.
Where do I get my hairs did?
Shampoodle. Right there. You go to Shampoodle. Shampoodle. Worst of the worst thinks it's only 500 bells to get our hair did.
Hey there, sugar.
So, let's see if we have enough money.
Don't bite me, Harriet. Ooh.
Are you unimpressed with the chair?
Yes, it's not that great.
Ashezi says it's 3,000.
Ooh, boy.
hairstyle.
Oh, I keep...
You did, never mind, I think.
I know, I'm just hitting the wrong thing. You gotta talk to me here, Harriet.
Hair. How much? Oh!
No way, lady.
Oh, Lyle did mess us up. No, not Lyle. Dr. Shunk. Oh. Can we sell stuff?
There's such anticipation there.
I know. Look, it's the penguin.
We gotta talk to him.
Hopper.
There's a guy who hands out prizes. Wow.
Oh, a koala!
Look at him.
That's a tiger.
Look at him.
That's a tiger.
He looks sad.
He looks a little sad.
Do you think we can sell to Gracie, Grace?
Give it a try.
Oh, dang.
Darn it. We're just a little bit off.
Hi, LaBelle. Let's see. I'll talk to her. Nope. Okay.
Okay.
Yep. See you later.
Oh, dang it. We only need just a little bit more money.
Oh. Really, really torn about that.
Look,
show.
Did you see that hippo?
I did indeed.
That's an amazing
talk
hippo.
Talk to me with that mustache.
Harry the hippo.
Ooh, you looking good. Oh, give me that picture. Some other guy just told me the same thing. Hey there, Mr. Bears.
Oh, what are we gonna do?
We're going home.
We're gonna make that money back.
We
need to fix our hair.
Look, this tri-pony is atrocious. Not once in history has anyone thought tri-pony is a good look.
It's not, no.
No. Side pony? Maybe.
Side pony was a thing.
Maybe a side pony.
Side pony was a thing. Cap'n, if you're not gonna sing, don't even talk to me.
You're plum pooped.
I'm really disappointed he doesn't sing anymore.
He had some good songs.
In the other one.
He really did.
In New Leaf, he sang songs while he boated you across to the island.
Really boated us around.
Yeah.
That's okay, you know.
I think it's kind of cool, though, like, you have all the shops already, because in New Leaf, you had to slowly grow them.
Oh, you had to, like, sleep for, like, 4 days.
Yeah, it was a lot of work to get the shops.
I remember buying it, and I got to play it for, like, maybe an hour, and was just like, now what?
Yeah.
Because everything was closed.
Because, yeah, nothing.
It took forever to get Shampoodle.
Yeah, I think that was one of the last things I got. I think I didn't even get, like, the giraffe store.
Really? I did. You must have. You must not.
I didn't. I actually never saw her in my town either.
What a giraffe.
Which was weird.
What a giraffe.
Yeah.
Welcome. Look, we're just here to sell you things.
Yeah, we need 3 grand. Chop chop.
We just need to give you these bears and...
give us 3 grand.
Give me a cool mill for these. And you can have the plank.
You don't want the plank flooring?
No.
Oh.
I don't need that.
You don't want it for the sweet sale that's going to be happening tomorrow? Flea market?
Oh, well, I made a mistake. You know... We're gonna get our hair cut, and that's really what matters.
That's the goal right now.
Eyes on the prize here.
All right.
Dave needs a haircut.
You're right.
No one's gonna buy from us at a flea market if we look like this.
Well, you need a new dress, too. Do you need to sell other things so you can buy, like, a dress?
No, no. Dress? Nope, haircut. We're gonna do a haircut.
All right.
Laser focus.
All right.
Single-minded haircut.
Haircut.
We could help pay down the house, but this seems important. It's gonna be like you can't ride the bus again.
You can only ride the bus once a day. That's what kind of bus card you have.
Alrighty.
Here we go, back on the bus.
Back on the bus. You know Captain might not sing again.
He won't?
We'll see.
I like how the camera, like, faces forward but then kind of turns to him.
Yar har har.
Yar har. Oh, women and men.
They're different. Yeah, you better get back to driving the bus.
Ashezi, we actually did find the money rock, and it was very exciting.
We were very excited about our money rock.
It was near the town hall, right?
Duck number three. Sighted.
Sighted.
He looks more like a Herman than a Donald.
With his little...
with his weird hair.
With his weird hair. Freckles!
Or freckles, fine. About his love.
About his love.
Hey guys, am I popular or what?
Oh, take a picture. You have all the friends.
I'm popular. Let's get away from them. They're weird.
Aw, man, Shampoodle.
Time to get this hair did.
Yes.
Hi there, Sugar.
Yeah, we wanna change our hairstyle.
No, we just don't want this hair to be like this anymore.
Let's do it.
Money Rock is the best part of this whole game. So exciting.
It is exciting.
Ooh, we gotta fix this mess.
Oh. Do you want a funky color or do you want natural hair?
Oh, do we want to be cute, grown up, or unique? What do we want to be?
Ugh. Dave is unique.
Dave is a unique flower.
Yeah.
We're gonna end up with like the tri-pony.
We're gonna end up with the tri-pony again.
That does seem fabulous. That's what we want. We want to be... Dave wants to be an actress, model.
Bring, the triple threat.
Bring it on. Actress, model, fruit picker. The triple threat.
The triple threat.
I would be... Yeah, model. You just said it. Cool. Something cool. We're cool. We're cool people. Yeah.
We want something fresh.
Something fresh? We're just gonna get like a blue tri-pony, and I'm going to be furious.
Cause you can only get your hair done once a day, right? Alright, here we go.
Ooh.
That's not bad. That's not bad.
That will be 3,000 bells.
That's not bad.
I'm attractive. I look like I have a squid on my head. Looking good. You like looking my spin? Good.
I do. You're beautiful.
Well, that was a successful...
Hair change. Aw, look how cute you look.
Let's do a little strut. Hey there, guys. You like this? You're weird. Don't talk to me.
Look at that spaced out bunny. Oh my gosh.
I can see through time!
I can see through to your soul.
We've done well. We've done well. We should see what this is before we go.
I think so.
Oh no.
That's nightmarish. Auction house, huh?
Well, I got nothing, so...
He's just stuck in the floor.
Just loitering around.
Yep.
Gyroids are great because they make fart sounds.
They do. They can make fart sounds. I like how the animals in the square change every time you come out.
What's in here?
Is that the sleep lady? No. The fortune teller.
Kihamoata.
Katrina!
Yep, tell me my fortune.
Do it.
Ooh, my star matrix.
Bring it into view.
I can feel my star matrix tingling.
Ow. She hit me with a garbage can?
I beat... Oh, a cancer. Oh, okay. A first magnitude and third magnitude star.
Oh.
I don't believe this. This is hocus pocus.
I think she's just making stuff up.
That's what I'm saying.
She just weaseled me out of 100 bells.
Which is like 10 bucks, right? American?
Probably.
You!
Bad times are just times that are bad.
That's, you know, that's words to live by, I guess.
Sure.
Bad times are bad, it's that just bad.
Bad, but bad. Are there any other stars we haven't gotten in yet?
Well, I definitely can't afford Gracie and Grace. No. That's too high end. Pate, get out of my way.
Oh, Pate.
I think Ooh. This is red. Ooh, okay.
Oh, well, we need special invitation to...
Let's go back
we'll
to...
see Red's forfeited paintings.
We're gonna go back to town.
Da 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 da.
Look at my new hair, Captain.
This is my new fancy look.
It's fresh.
It's fresh and cool and model-like.
Stay fresh.
Stay fresh.
Good hand wave.
I thought it was good. Sorry nobody can see it. I think you really missed out.
Ooh, did we find a special something or someone? No.
We saw Pate.
We saw... Is he our special someone? I hope not.
Worst of the worst is worried that Cat might hit on us.
Oh, I think he was subtly trying to. But he should have a wife.
I know, but I think he kind of hits on all the ladies just a little bit.
You scuzzball. Amiibo cards for Wii U. What? You gotta go buy Amiibo cards.
I haven't seen Amiibo cards.
They are for Animal Crossing.
Oh.
Yes, yep. Yeah. Maybe. When I cave in and buy the new 3DS game, we'll get some cards. Because you buy, like, a pack.
Oh. I still want the Bowser Jr. amiibo.
I know, we went to the Toys R Us, because there's, like, one, and, empty.
Oh, there's a hole right there.
They're hard to see.
Yeah, they are. Look at that.
I don't know, our area seems to really suck up all the amiibos.
I don't know, but they're not given very many to begin with.
That's
and
true.
I think that's pretty much everywhere.
We were gonna go see if we could find clothes, right?
Yes. Oh yeah, because you can go to the sisters for that, right?
I hope so. I hope they're open. There we go. I wonder what those amiibo cards work in. Work games-wise.
I don't know. We'll have to look into it.
I will. Alright, we don't need to make a proto design right now.
No, we want a cute new outfit.
Oh, no, don't. Never mind. Always gotta talk.
I like Sable. It takes a little while to get her to warm up to you, though.
We can go with a heart shirt.
Heart shirt is cute.
I'll try that on.
Aww.
I look weird.
You look super cute.
Taking it. I am beautiful. On the outside and the inside.
Especially with those aviator glasses.
Well, we'll try it out. That is some star power.
Yeah, but I don't know. I think your eyes are pretty cute. You ended up with the cute eyes, so I think you're all right.
Nope, I didn't want to talk to you. I didn't want to talk to you. We have just enough money.
For what?
To get this police hat. Look, it was fate.
It was fate.
You can't even get the reveal now. Boom!
Boom!
Oh, yes.
That looks good.
Looking good. I am a looker. Captain is definitely gonna hit on me now. Good job.
Good job. Ashezi says that Amiibo cards work on Happy Home Designer, Amiibo Tap.
Tap.
And soon the Amiibo Festival game.
Oh! That's the Animal Crossing Mario Party thing, I think.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're doing an Animal Crossing, but it looks like a board game.
Oh, I think I did see that.
Yeah. Which, no. I have not played a Mario Party in a long time, so I'm not going to say I don't like them, but they have their moments.
Right.
Uh-oh, the neighbor just started a tractor.
A tractor.
Oh well, let's talk to this guy.
Chuck a fossil.
Chuck that fossil.
Identify my t-shirt.
That looks to be a t-shirt.
Yes, I knew it.
Discovery made.
Put my t-shirt on display.
You can totally have the Apato tail. You gotta give them all of them. You can't. That's how you get.
You have to donate it.
You gotta.
I got my other museum pretty full. I didn't fill it up all the way, but
I think I filled it pretty much everything except maybe the bugs and the fish.
Yeah.
I'm pretty cute.
Look at how cute you are.
Adorable.
Selfie.
Oh yeah. Looking good. Looking good. Well, it looks like we should maybe take a nap here.
Take a nap.
Save. Maybe stop playing for now.
Okay.
We did a lot today.
We did do a lot today. We did stuff for Nook.
Uh-huh. Tommy Nook.
Tommy Nook. We got a house for $19,000.
Sweet deal. Sweet deal.
We have a box with a lamp on it.
Right here.
We got our hair did.
Oop. I gotta fix my house now. I know you. That's we did a lot. Look at this hat.
Yeah.
We'll just throw that on the floor. Good.
All right. Nice.
Yeah. So I think we accomplished a lot today.
Yeah.
We're gonna get in this bed.
Look at your little panties.
Well. So thank you for watching. We're gonna go. Do something that's not looking at her panties. Like,
don't look at Dave's panties.
Don't look at Dave's panties. Come on, guys.
Yeah.
I need to go eat food. Can't look at these panties no more. You gotta save it.
Yeah. And look at our Twitter.
We made one of those.
We made one of those. And we try to post before we're going to start streaming.
Yeah. Or follow on the Twitch, because I think it does the same thing.
Yeah, the Twitch does the same thing.
Thank you for watching. I just got out of bed. Get back in the bed. And goodbye.